This just into the High Desert People newsroom. A body has been found in the parking lot of Boot Barn in Victorville. Witnesses said several assailants attacked young Teddy and left him for dead. We'll be back with more after these messages.